Anyway, guys, let me take you to the next video. And this, all men can relate. Can you roll it? Brayo, did you see
you? Brayo. Brayo. But you know, this thing is so relatable because I don't know why I'm relating to like a lot of things today. Uh-huh. I've ever like, you know, hizi mangos, you, me, uvani, kikam, show. It's not like I walk around in them, right?
Yeah.
So I had dropped my car off to be washed. Then now walking back to pick it up, I swear to God, that bodaga alisema, sister, guy, unaka vizuri na yo skirt. Alafu nisi alikuwa mebeba kasema, ni dress. Nikali kwa me, akwa na mina leta magai. Madam, look up one of your skirt. Umenye likuwa beba kisama, ni dress.
Lakini mushanga, kwa nini wocho koza sa ile dema kopeke yake. But when ukona company, mwanaume, they know how to respect.
Yeah,
ata kuchokoza, se wanduthi. Yeah. Se wanduthi, hey, madam, tutafanya tuanguke huku kwote. Niko, yeah. Okay.
Lakini Mombasa nisha chokoza.
Kazi tuwa wanaga sa
wanatafuta tu chokozi, honestly.
Yeah.
Kuna tuwa tuwa chokozi. Yeah. But yoni, unajua manzi ya mtu aneza kufajua kuangalia.
Imagine kuangalia dema.
It's not a mask.
And that video, of course, is courtesy of Instagram.
That's funny. That's very relatable. Mama, wow. Yona makevo. Angalia barabara.
Imagine. Like, kuna swampish.
Sa yuloji ingesema, died looking at a girl's behind.
Oh my gosh. Akijoyo, you overthink.
Macha is baliza.
Ama they'll just say a bike accident. Yeah, bike accident.
Keep your eyes on the road.
Staring at a woman, not a woman.
Huyu dem alienda shughuli zake.
Na kaendelea na
maisha. Hata ajui mna anguka huko.
Hata ajui mtu alienda. By the way, get it? So, it's hilarious. Control your eyes.
Anyway, let me take you to our next video, which is courtesy of Crazy Kenna. I'm sure we all know Crazy Kenna. But he's just letting you know, if you are with your girlfriend and you see a Subaru boy, just watch.
That man is taking no chances at all.
You are never safe. You saw what happened in the time of Vasha.
Hey. I was looking at another. It was, I think, just a funny clip.
Mm.
Yeah, sasa venye watu wametoka Vasha. Mm. I don't remember ni anani. I think it was on TikTok.
Mm.
Then, watu wametoka Vasha, then one of the guys amekuja kwa like, uyo daktari mza, we ni Subaru boys.
Mm.
Akawambia ati, hey, lakini sitaki kuenda kwa lab. Unasikia. 1, 2, 1, 2. Akawambia, ulikuwa na Vasha.
Ala.
Hatinasikia
1, 2, 1, 2.
Siezi sema in details, like, it's just not funny.
Oh, you
it's
can't
funny,
say it.
Okay. Yeah, but it's this, the bad funny.
Yeah. I was actually with a friend of mine on Friday, the Friday that the rally was happening.
Mm-hmm.
And every time, like, when he was driving and he'd see, like, a Subaru, he was like, another man's girlfriend has been spared.
Mombasa Road, we were spared. I think watu wengi sana wanaishi Mombasa Road.
Watu wa Subaru. Hey, dude, there's a lot going on. Kuna Imara, kuna Kimau.
Exactly.
Watu wa Subaru wako.
Anyway, guys, we have to move on at least. Lachani ni wape kwanza plug one. Because Malaysian Educational Fair 2021 would be at Sirikwa Hotel in Eldoret on the 29th of June. And Pride Inn Hotel CBD in Mombasa on the 2nd July 2021. It's free entry to the education fair, free counseling on studying in Malaysia. Also sport admission from the visiting Malaysia University officials. And guess what? Guaranteed visa and discount on tuition fees. All you have to do is call the number on your screen for consultation, and guess what, also admission. I got you. But we gotta move to the next segment of the show. It's time for Life Sport.